It might look like I'm leaking all the time, but I'm just crying. Hey, Freaky Leakies, Jules here for DNews. Our skin is an amazing organ. It's a barrier for gross things that might get into our bodies, it helps us sense the world around us, it keeps us from overheating and overcooling, and it even synthesizes vitamin D when UV rays hit it. But maybe one of the most impressive things about it, to me at least, is that your skin holds all your blood and guts and mucus and fluids and gases without leaking. Sure, we do stuff like sweat, but that's a controlled response, often to heat, and it's only sweat that's coming out. On top of all that, we shed millions and by some accounts, billions of skin cells every single day, and yet somehow everything important stays on the inside. We take this for granted, but we really shouldn't, because the way our skin is able to form a tight seal is absolutely incredible and only recently discovered. But first, let's get the skinny on skin. Human skin is made up of several layers of tissue, but it's the top one, this one, that makes us effectively leak-proof. It's called the epidermis, and it's actually made up of its own series of distinct layers. Yes, it's layers within layers. It's skinception. The outermost layer of the epidermis is the one that's constantly shedding off millions of times a day. It's called the stratum corneum. That's Latin for horny layer. Beneath that is a layer called the stratum granulosum, and that's where the no-leak magic happens. New research from 2016 published in the journal eLife looked at skin cells in mice using highly specialized light-based microscopes and cross-referenced against mathematical models to determine that the key to the skin's tight seal is actually its shape. This stratum granulosum is arranged like a checkerboard pattern, except instead of two-dimensional squares, it's flattened versions of three-dimensional tetrakaidecahedrons. That means they have 14 sides, with 6 rectangular and 8 hexagonal. They're actually called Kelvin's tetrakaidecahedron after Lord Kelvin, a 19th century mathematician, who dared to ask, hey, how do we make stuff fit together with no gaps and minimal surface area? Turns out all he needed was a 2-photon microscope to get the answer. Too bad those were invented like 100 years later. These Kelvin shapes are arranged in a sort of zipper-like honeycomb pattern. And not only are there effectively no gaps in this arrangement, but the cells in that region are also capable of producing a sort of glue that binds this shape together, so the perfect fit doesn't fall apart. What's perhaps most amazing about this whole arrangement is that its configuration lets the old skin cells at the top disengage while keeping a redundant seal beneath them, then pushing the new skin cells forward with another seal behind that, like a tightly bound conveyor belt pushing old skin out and new skin up, never breaking the seal. So the next time you're sitting around in one piece with all your blood and guts and stuff securely inside your body, take a second and be grateful that you don't need to wear a scuba suit all the time. So your skin doesn't leak, but did you know that it also can't tear? That's kind of amazing, and you can find out why in this video right here. And do you have any other questions about skin in general? Let us know down below in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more DNews every day.